artillery units of the coalition group of troops of Russia and Belarus, as part of an inspection of the reaction forces of the Union state at the Brestsky training ground, worked out the destruction of equipment and manpower of a mock enemy. In the course of fire support, the artillerymen of the two countries, in order to disrupt the command and control system of the mock enemy, struck at its command posts, after which they carried out systematic fire impact on newly identified targets. The fire was concentrated on the positions of the mortars and on the advancing imaginary enemy. A division of 152mm modernized self-propelled howitzers Acacia, a division of 120mm self-propelled artillery guns Nona-S, two batteries of multiple launch rocket systems Grad, a mortar battery Sani and a mortar battery Nona-M1. The Minister of Defense of the Russian Federation, General of the Army Sergei Shoigu, and the Minister of Defense of the Republic of Belarus, Lieutenant General Viktor Khrenin, watched the episode being worked out. With motorized rifle units, crews of tanks, infantry fighting vehicles, artillery crews, crews of anti-tank guided missile systems, control exercises are held in tactical and fire training, driving combat vehicles and other subjects. Units of the armed forces of the Russian Federation, together with units of the armed forces of the Republic of Belarus, practice various techniques and methods of combat operations in uniform combat formations. During the stage of combat coordination at the training grounds, issues of conducting defense and combating illegal armed groups are worked out. The goal is to achieve a high level of readiness of units for joint actions. Hope you guys loved the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and please do subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to all, so you can get the notification on each upload.